troops in D.C.
While the Vatican called for an end to the blockade, and the United Nations repeatedly voted for the U.S. blockade of Cuba to be lifted, anti-Castro forces in the U.S. Congress continue to tighten the economic screws.
Now let me be clear. Whether Mr. Castro leaves Cuba in a vertical position or a horizontal position doesn't matter to me. That's up to him, and that's up to the Cuban people. But he will leave Cuba.
We're doing business with communist Chinese. These are the guys that shot me, you know. And we're forgiving them for what they've done. The North Koreans, they were the ones that got me over there in the first place. And we're doing business with them. In Vietnam, we lost tens of thousands of Americans. So if you want to be angry with somebody, and the Germans and the Japanese and the Italians, if you want to hold grudges, count me in, because I don't like the way I was treated. But if everybody's forgiven except an island country that thought the communist Russians would allow them to put missiles there, and then they backed out and took the missiles away, how long do we punish all of Cuba?